her about Golden Glow? You can drop the act now. You acted as a broker. Identify the buyer now. Get what we know. What would it take? Hi. Found the wine. Trying to bribe me now.
Not at all. I consider it an investment. Prolong my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman wanting me to ask the woman for something maybe. She flashed back a gold in my face, said all I had to do was pay her off the estate. I brought her a coin and walked away with her copy of the deed. I tend not to ask stupid questions about my own job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry. It was being directed at Mercy Frey.
Well, that's it? No name or anything? You're lying, aren't you? This is gonna be hilarious if it's true.
Look, who told you? Leave me alone.
No.
Now leave me alone.
No, not going to. Keep your hands yourself.
Go. You want them in your belly?
Now that was a kill cam. Thank you. Doesn't need to know if you tell me what I want to know. Say that name like I should know it. Open it up?
Hell, no, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me.
Where is she?
I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the gold and lowest dignity as proof. When you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.
Got the information for you. He's a murderer. She returned. He said where the end began. What are you talking about?
Someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters.
Actually, I think I'm gonna end it there, everybody. If you like, please like. If you didn't, please comment below and tell me why. This is Skeleton Cup signing off.